It might not be a white Christmas in Old Town this year, but it was a wet one. The volunteer-run show Water Skiing Santa has made a splash on the waterfront every Christmas Eve for almost 40 years, with Santa being pulled behind a boat on his water skis. And there was even
Max and the Grinch,
who tried to steal Christmas from his jet ski.
It seems that he is throwing presents into the water because he's a man and he stole Christmas.
Heather Gustafson, WTOP News.